Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video we will discuss how to download and install Python on Windows 11. You can go to any browser and search there for Python download. The first link is the official page for downloading the latest version of Python for Windows. We can click on yellow download button or go to downloads. There you can select the Python version as per your wish. Now you can see our Python installer exe file is started downloading here. It is around 26.9 megabyte file at the time of installing this Python. As you can see, our download is finished. Now we can click on open file button. It will start the setup wizard. Check on add Python 3.10 to path. To start the installation, we can click on install now. It will take some time to install. Python is easy to read, learn and write. Python comes under the OSI approved open source license. This makes it free to use and distribute. We can download the source code, modify it, and even distribute our own version of Python. The standard library of Python is used. Python is a simple, versatile, and a complete programming language. Python's object-oriented design provides enhanced process control, and the language is equipped with excellent text processing and integration capability, as well as its own unit testing framework, which makes it more efficient. Now our setup was successful. We can click on close button. Now let us check if our Python is working properly or not. We'll go to Windows button. Now let us go to Python's interactive development environment. Let us increase the font size so that you will be able to see the text properly. For this, you have to go to options and configure ideally. There you can click the font size. Now let's start our first command. Print hello world. Now you can see hello world is printed. Hope this video is beneficial to you. Thanks for watching.